Hey everybody, Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com. It is Derby Day 2019, Saturday, May 4th, and I've got my free picks in the Derby coming up in just a moment, an analysis of the race. We'll get to all of that in just a second. But first, a quick note, if you've yet to become a member over at DocSports.com, still got a real cool way to give it a trial run. You click on the link below the video, get yourself set up for a free $60 account, and you can use those free 60 bucks on any of my daily packages over at DocSports.com. Again, free $60 account, click on the link below the video. NBA, NHL, baseball, UFC, Kentucky Derby on Saturday, you can use those free 60 bucks on any of those packages, daily packages on Saturday. All right, listen, I want to talk about the Derby. We're going to talk about Baffert's horses, their chances, a couple of medium long shots. We'll give you two free matchup plays in just a moment. Here's what I got going on, first of all, Saturday in the Kentucky Derby at DocSports.com. My top picks, I've got three matchups. I've got an exacta. Those will be posted at DocSports.com Saturday morning, 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 8:30 a.m. Pacific. Again, three matchups. We cashed a profit last year with our matchups in the Derby, and in fact, we did again in the Preakness. But three matchups plus the exacta will be available Saturday morning, 11:30 a.m. Eastern at DocSports.com exclusively. You'll also be able to get my NBA, my Major League Baseball, and if we jump into the NHL, that'll also be up on Saturday morning, along with the UFC card from Saturday. So we're going to be in a lot of action on Saturday, all those plays over at DocSports.com. And if you've yet to become a member, you can use those free 60 bucks. Jump on board, get any of those daily packages. All right, now I want to talk a little bit about the Derby, but I also want to say, you know, I made my first legal bet, I guess you could say, if it's called legal for somebody in their early teens, at Exarban Racetrack in Omaha, Nebraska. Love the old track, love the old barn, and my dad used to take me there. Of course, it closed down, I believe it was in 1995. I had long since been out in Las Vegas. My last trip to Exarban was around 1991, 1992. We were supposed to be at a big family reunion. My brother and I ended up at the racetrack instead, but great memories at Exarban throughout the years. It has since been demolished, razed, whatever you want to call it, destroyed, and that's unfortunate. A lot of great memories at Exarban Racetrack, the old barn. But we were a family that was involved in horse racing. That's how I got involved in all this stuff. My uncle, Robert Mondorf, we called him Bobby. Uncle Bobby was a world-class elite-level jockey. And in the 1960s, in the early 60s, he was even named Jockey of the Year at Del Mar for one season. But he raced all the big tracks. And my Uncle Bobby Mondorf, who has since passed away, retired in the early 70s, but the insights that you get from people who are around the horse racing game are pretty cool, man. I mean, I'm one of those guys that, you know, you don't have to have brain surgery to be a brain surgeon. You don't have to have a father who was an NFL player to be able to play in the NFL, but darn it, it sure does help because you're kind of made aware of some of the nuances that maybe the average person is not, that doesn't have a relative so close to the game. So, listen, that's kind of where we made our bones, if you want to speak, or got familiar with horse racing. Exarban Racetrack and having an uncle who was an elite level jockey all over the United States, mainly in the 60s and up until the early 70s. Let's talk about the Derby on Saturday, all right? It looks like it's going to be a sloppy track. We'll talk about that in just a second. But I want to kick things off talking about the Bob Baffert horses, Improbable, Game Winner, Roadster. Couple of concerns. Game Winner and Roadster, you know, they're out there in the 16 and 17 post position, so they're outside. And Game Winner, once in a while, will tend to drift outside. And if that happens here, he's going to have a real tough time, you know, winning this race. I also am a little bit concerned that Roadster and Game Winner could get into a situation lining up so far outside and next to each other coming out of the post positions that they might get a little gamey or a little racy with each other. And again, that makes it tough for either one of these horses to do what Bob Baffert breeds his horses to do, which is to win the Kentucky Derby. So, little concern there. As far as Improbable is concerned, I think that's his best chance of his three horses, and obviously drew by far the best post position of the three. I'm going to put my cheaters on for a second. I apologize for any glares on the glasses. The knock on Roadster also is really that it hasn't shown enough speed at the half mile more than anything else. Couple of potential long shots before we get to the two free matchups. War of Will, currently as I speak, 15-1. And yes, the horse did have, you know, a horrible Louisiana Derby. But we found out later it was banged up, it was ill, and it's been training better according to those around, you know, this horse and around the track. tracks. It's been training better than nearly every other horse, or at least as well as any other horse at the Derby in the field since recovering. So listen, War of Will looked good on a sloppy track. We just mentioned they're expected a sloppy track, which is what we expect on Saturday. So you also got a situation where it's going to run close to the rail. And they always say that when there's a sloppy track at Churchill, the best place to be is near the rail. We'll see if that helps out War of Will. Also kind of looking as a medium long shot at Vekoma going off at 15-1. And, you know, you can go to the videos, go to YouTube after you watch this and check out the Bluegrass Stakes. And you'll see it was around the eighth pole where Vekoma really just takes over that particular race, drops the clutch, made it look easy. And it has a Brisnet pace, by the way, in that race of 114, has that stocking style, drew the sixth post position, which is perfect for a stocking style. And those are kind of the horses that are in that, you know, should go off in that 15 to 18, maybe 20-1 range that I think we can maybe make a couple of dollars off of. Might want to throw some fun money on those two horses. Again, free matchup plays in just a second. We'll get to those. But I really quickly wanted to mention that what's going on Saturday for me at DocSports.com. Again, three matchups. We showed a profit last year in the Derby with the matchups and in the Preakness for that matter. Three matchups on Saturday in the Derby. My Exacta, NBA, Major League Baseball, NHL all covered this weekend over at DocSports.com. And the plays in the Derby will be available 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 8:30 a.m. Pacific. Let's get to our free matchups. First of all, Tacitus. Plus $1.05 over Roadster. Check out Tacitus in the Wood. If you watch what that horse did in the Wood Memorial, bad trip, comes out, gets knocked all over the place, withstands adversity early on in that race to come back and win. And I'm telling you, halfway through the race, Tacitus was a good 8, 9, 10 lengths off the lead. Almost went to its knees shortly after the break. I mean, if you see him come out of the gate, you all of a sudden see this horse get clobbered and almost go down to its front knees. So it can withstand adversity. I think it'll handle the track conditions well, and I like it at plus $1.05 over Roadster. The other one is By My Standards. Now, you got to lay a little price here, about $1.55 over tax. Five starts for By My Standards, five times in the money, couple of wins, can run on the sloppy track. We already saw it do it once. It's off that 22-1 win, by the way, at the Louisiana Derby, and it drew the number three post for the Kentucky Derby. I mean, as it's been written and said, I'm not the one saying this originally, it's been written and said the last couple of days, By My Standards is the buzz on the backside at Churchill in this particular race. So those are my matchups, free matchups, Tacitus plus $1.05 over Roadster, By My Standards minus $1.55 over tax. And again, don't forget, three matchups, Exacta, mine over at DocSports.com, 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 8:30 a.m. Pacific on Saturday. We'll also be involved in the NBA, Major League Baseball, UFC, all available Saturday morning. Listen, let's do what we did last year. Let's put these matchups in the win column, and I wish you nothing but the best of luck, whether you jump on over and check out my plays, my premium plays at DocSports.com, or whether you've got your own or use these free ones. We just want you to win and beat the books and beat the track. If you like these videos, be sure to click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. We appreciate those who have done so thus far. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com. Let's put Saturday in the win column. We'll see you in the winner's circle back here Sunday morning, no later than 5 a.m. Eastern, 2 a.m. Pacific.